morning, you too. Today we're going to start a little wall cabinet. And the purpose of this wall cabinet will be to put drill bits in, different things like that. We're going to make it look old school, a couple of drawers, glass doors, just something fun. And typically I would make me a little drawing in my AutoCAD program or something like that. I'm not going to do it this time. I'm going to wing it off the cuff because that's good practice sometimes. It's good for your eye, good for your thought process. So that's what we're going to do. Hopefully we don't mess it up or forget anything along the way. So first thing I'm going to do is pull out a piece of pine and lay off the cabinet. Let's get started. All right, let's see what we got here. This is going to be the cabinet part. This is where the doors are. Adjustable shelves, top, bottom, opening for a drawer, open shelf, and then we're going to make this a little bit of a curve. So let me see if I can find something to make that. Shelves, top. Thank you. Time to glue it up. Doors are clamped up. I'm gonna let them sit there overnight, and we'll put this little cabinet back on the bench and start hand sanding it. And we need to run the trim around the top of it, shave the bottom of the drawers off a little bit, and that would just about be wrapped up. Good morning, YouTube. Sunday morning. Our doors had a chance to set up overnight, so what we're going to do is we're going to trim them and fit them to our cabinet. Got some hand sanding to do. We're going to fit the bottom of these drawers to the, already got them marked, to the bottom of the cabinet. We're going to install the top piece of trim molding here, and we're going to cut and sand the drawers. And this, that thing will just about, I guess, be done. Next little project is we're gonna make an outfeed / assembly table. So I've got my 4x4s, so I'm gonna mortise them out for the table. And we got some casters here. So that's gonna be the next little project. Because trust me, if this is all you got to work on, it's trying. All right, let me get things situated. We'll get rolling here. Thank you. Alright, let's check this out. Spent some time and got the doors and drawers fitted to the cabinet, so you can see it's a nice clean margin around the doors and around the drawers. So what we're going to do next is hinge these doors on top, and then we'll check the clearances again, because it's going to change once I do that. And to hinge them, I took the time and took some scrap. This is the hinges we're going to use. Took some scrap, did a little bit of measuring, made up a board. You can see here's where I was testing. And make a little butt jig for mortising these hinges. And I'll just take this, now that I've, that it works, mark 2.5 inch butt jig, and throw it in the drawer. And the next time I need it, I've got one. So that's what we're gonna do next. And then I gotta order this glass today too. We're gonna route the back side of them doors so we can get glass to fit in there. And we're gonna try this fast drying Minwax . Never seen it in a can before, but I'm gonna give it a shot. That's the easy way to put a hinge in. And you always got that jig for other projects. Let's see if this works. Or will they close? Not too shabby. Got a little bit of trembling. Actually, I'll take a belt sander, clear the edges. Tack on really hardly even needs. Look at them joints. Oh my goodness. I got my work cut out for me. That took about 4.5 hours. Anyway, the shop is clean again. And also, let's check out our cabinet. It's complete. On the wall, I ain't sure what we're gonna put in it. But special carpenter tools, real old school, knotty pine. Got some cute little drawers, just a wood runner, bright brass hardware, magnetic catches, and that sweet smelling cedar in the back. And also used it for the drawer bottoms. Nice little cabinet, a lot of fun to build. So there you go. Hopefully that'll encourage you to build one for yourself, or something like it. Just get out there and build something, anything, who cares? It's good therapy, it's good for the mind. Anyway, get out there and build you something, like a cabinet. Put your tools in. Special things in life people give you. But, hey, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one, okay? Adios.